So lucky, no Emmy.
Stop!
Stop it! Get back!
Get back!
5,000 Oh! And Jenny's the champ with $10,622. And you're the champ for today. Congratulations! $24,169.
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Demerkin.
Thank you, Rod Roddy. Now, yesterday I made a disparaging remark about my wardrobe man, Michael, and he got a little upset. I said something about the fact that he dresses me funny, so he said, I am going to dress you funny. And he did. But we'll not put up with this man of many scarves. Today's a big day, boys and girls, because today, yesterday we passed the $5 million mark. We gave $5 million away on Press Your Luck. The whammy, however, took $58 million. But he doesn't tell us exactly how much because he's trying to, you know, he kind of shelters it from the IRS, so it's not really official. But $5 million was given away on Press Your Luck in the last year and a half, and wow, is it fun! Let's meet the three players today looking for millions today, starting with Pam Kirk. How are you, Pam?
I'm great.
Good.
Great.
Where are you from, Pam?
I live in Longview, Texas, but I grew up here.
Oh, you went back to Texas after you grew up here?
Well, not on purpose.
Texas is a nice place.
It's okay.
Okay.
It's okay.
You just want a lot of money so you don't have to
that's
go back
right.
there because they'll
right.
probably shoot
that's
you
right.
if you go back there after what you've
wherever
said.
Wherever the work is, that's where we go.
I understand. All right, Pam, good luck to you.
Thank you.
Our second player is Sam Taylor. How are you, Sam?
Doing great. Fired up, Peter.
Good. Sam, you are a student?
Yeah, I'm a full-time student at Cal State Fullerton.
What's your major?
I'm a communications major with a public relations emphasis.
I see, and you're looking for big bucks to help you get through college.
Always, big bucks.
All right, Sam,
okay.
Good luck to you. Our third player is our champ, Jerry Leeds, with $32,300. You are a wealthy fella. And obviously, yesterday was the third day, so you're now into the black. In other words, that money you made yesterday, you can start buying goodies with.
I can start keeping it now.
So, as
I'm
opposed
making
to paying
money
off
that
debt.
I haven't spent. Yeah.
All right, let's see what you can do today, Jerry. You
thanks,
ready?
Peter. Yeah.
Yes.
Here we go, gang. More stuff from the wardrobe man. Okay. Give me a buzz and answer three spins, multiple choice, one spin. What fraction of a national women's magazine readers say they like to see their men sporting beards or mustaches, Sam?
One quarter.
Is it one quarter, one half, or three quarters, Pam?
I'm gonna say one half.
What are you gonna say, Jerry?
Say one quarter.
Beards and mustaches are A-okay, say one half the gal.
Right.
Pam knows and gets a spin. Correct. The U.S. Mint turns out more pennies each day than any other coin. What coin ranks second, Pam?
The dime.
Is it dimes, nickels, or quarters, Sam?
Nickels.
What do you think, Jerry?
I'm gonna go for quarters.
The second most minted coins are dimes. Pam goes to four. I don't wanna say anything, but it seems to me you guys should pay attention to Pam. She seems to know what she's talking about. Here we go. Think fast. How many ounces are there in a pound, Sam?
16.
Is it 16, 10, or 12, Pam?
16.
What do you think, Jerry?
16.
There are 16 ounces in a pound. Pam goes to five, Sam gets three, Jerry gets a spin. Sam knows what he's talking about as well. Which well-known cartoon character is famous for uttering the immortal words, suffering succotash, Jerry?
Sylvester.
Is it Sylvester? Sylvester, Goofy, or Daffy Duck, Pam?
Sylvester.
What do you think, Sam?
Sylvester.
Guys. Suffering succotash is the favorite expression of Daffy Duck. Boy, don't you feel badly. Pam stays at five, Sam at three, Jerry at one, and you can turn those pins in about stay there. We're coming right back after this. All right, once again, it's money time. Let's see if we go over that $5 million. It's about $13,000 up there just for starters. There's some whammies. Stay away from the whammies. Win this round so you can play last in the final round. And stay away from the whammies because four of them will make you very ticked off. All right, Jerry, your first champ with one mighty spin.
Okay, this has got to count. Come on, this has got to count. Let's go for 1,500. Ready? And stop.
stop at movement space 750 or 100 and a spin?
I'll go for 750.
750, you got it. First place for now. Sam, three big ones. You ready?
Okay, let's go. It took a long time to get here. Big bucks, stop.
Stop at $300. Second place, two spins, Sam.
Two spins left. Looking for 1,500. Top of the board, stop.
Stop at 400, 700. $50, less than Jerry, one spin.
One more, let's do something big, stop.
Stop at 550. $1,250, 500 more than Jerry. You're in first place, but Pam is yet to be heard from. Here we go, five spins for Pam.
Okay, come on, this is for Tim in Texas, and stop!
Stop at $470. Third place, four spins.
Let's go. Come on, give me big bucks, and stop!
Stop at a bracelet, Pam. Worth $550, that's 10-20. Second place, three spins.
I'm going to go. Come on, big bucks, so I can buy a new sailboat, and stop!
Stop at 200 and spin.
Yes!
12-20, still have your three spins. Second place, $30, less than Sam.
Let's go. Come on, give me big bucks, and stop!
Stop at 400. 16-20, first place.
Okay.
Two spins left, Pam.
Okay.
370 more than Sam.
Come on, let's go.
Can we go again?
Yes.
All right.
Let's go. Come on, big bucks, anything, I don't care. Anything. Las Vegas would be nice. Stop!
Stop at 300 more. 19-20. Pam is going to pass the big spin to Sam.
Hey, let's go.
All right. $670 separates Sam and Pam.
One spin. $1,500. Come on. And stop.
Stop at $300. Jerry, $750. Sam, $1,550. And Pam, $1,920. You have first place advantage. And we're coming right back after these words for a whole new round. Here we go. According to industry reports, if blue, white, or pink bars of soap were placed before us, which color would we choose, Pam?
Blue.
Is it blue, white, or pink, Sam?
Pink.
What do you think, Jerry?
We'll say white.
Well, when it comes to soap, we pick the pink.
Yeah!
Sam gets a spin. I don't even want to know why. No, the producer goes, no, you don't want to know. Okay. According to the old wives' tale, which farm animal eats tin cans? It's Jerry.
It's a goat.
Is it a goat, a pig, or a cow? Pam?
A goat.
Sam?
Let's say goat.
Yeah, alleged tin can diner is a goat. Sam gets a spin. Sam two, Jerry three. Third one coming up. What famous movie comedian was known as the Little Tramp? Sam?
W.C. Fields.
Is it W.C. Fields, Buster Keaton, or Charlie Chaplin, Pam?
Charlie Chaplin.
What do you think, Jerry?
Charlie Chaplin.
Little Tramp was Charlie Chaplin. Yep. Pam goes to two, Jerry to four. One of those times when you buzz, I can see it. You buzz in, you know it, and then it goes away and another answer comes in.
Yeah, it did. It was between two, so I just took it.
Yeah, it happens. Yes. It happens. Okay. In what foreign city is the famous residence known simply as Number 10 Downing Street, Jerry?
London.
Is it London, Glasgow, or Munich, Pam?
London.
Sam?
It's London.
Yeah, 10 Downing Street in London, England. Pam goes to three, Sam to three, and Jerry to seven. And that's the last one. Please play the big board, big bucks. Come on, Pam! We're back for big bucks. There's over 100,000 big bucks up there on the board. There's all kinds of trips and Virgin Islands, Hong Kong, double your money in a spin. Great things. What you want to do is you want to walk very carefully, like tiptoe through the garden. Don't awaken the whammy. Sometimes they're gone. I'm going to find out. Sometimes they're not even home, and you just play the game and don't worry about it. But I'm going to find out because sometimes. Anybody in here?
Whammy!
Look at this. They must have taken the wardrobe man, and he was such a nice guy. They ate him. Well, we're going to move along. The show must go on, right, Pam?
Yes.
You won the round, so you'll
still practice.
Hey, ready? Here we go. Come on, big buff, and stop.
Stop, paddle. Whammy, whoop. Big deal, 750.
It's out of the way.
Six spins. Here we go,
okay,
Jerry.
Here we go. Come on. Big bucks. Come on. No more whammies. That was it. Last chance and stop.
Stop at 3,000 and a spin. All right. Six spins left. First place, $3,000, Jerry.
Do it. Here we go. Come on, Big Buff. Do it again. Do it again. Here we go. And stop.
Stop. Whammy. Maybe you can catch one on your African safari you won yesterday.
Africa.
Five spins. Here we go, Jerry.
Okay, come on. Let's do it again. That was it. Two ready. Here we go. Big Buzz and stop.
Stop at 1250. You're back in the chip. Four spins. 1250. Third place, Jerry.
Okay, here we go. Big Buzz. Come on. Come on. One more time and stop.
Stop. At all. And
now that I'm a star, I need makeup. Makeup!
What happens, Jerry, is sometimes they go on a feeding frenzy, you know?
They've been trying to get me for a while.
Evidently.
Now,
so. Well, they're real close, because one more time and they will have gotten you. So, you have three spins of no bucks. What do you want to do?
What's the name of the game?
Hey, press your luck.
Press your luck.
That's a good name.
I've
here we go.
Now. Here we go. Come on. No more whammies. No whammies. Here we go. Ready? Big bucks and stop.
Stop a thousand of a spin. Third place. Three spins. You'll have three whammies.
Okay, I'm gonna go.
All right, you need there that 2,000 to lose one whammy. That's
let's go, come on. Let's get a lose a whammy and stop.
Stop at 500 and spin 1,500. Third place, go three spins, Jerry. Go three whammies.
I'm gonna keep going.
All right.
There we go.
Awesome.
Let's do it.
Win.
Come on, it's time to be daring. Ready, big bucks, no whammies and stop.
Stop and pick a corner, 1,400. 2,000 or lose one whammy or the Virgin Islands.
2,000, lose a whammy.
You either get one or the other. You wanna lose a whammy?
Oh, or lose a whammy.
Yeah.
Okay.
You're a nice guy, Jerry, but you're a little greedy.
I'll lose a whammy.
Lose a whammy. All right. Drop a whammy down. Kill it. Shoot it. Hurt
Did
it. $1,500, two spins left. What are you going to do?
I'm going to go.
Here we go.
There we go. Come on. Big bucks. Let's do it. Come on. Come on. Whammies are no problem now. And stop.
Stop.
Hey, this ought to do it.
Very well timed to get that lose and whammy. I guess you're still in the game. One spin left, Jerry.
Okay,
no bucks.
Let's go for it.
Let's do it. Looking for big bucks in the
spin.
Come
on, big bucks. Come on, let's go out with a bang. Here we go. Ready and stop.
Stop at $1,500. Third place, still in the game. That's all that counts. Let's go to Sam with three spins. You ready, Sam?
You bet. I'm ready, Peter.
Do it.
Let's go. I only got three spins. We got to make it good. 5,000 spins. Stop.
Stop at $500, 2,050.
We'll
first place, two spins, Sam.
We'll take it. Two more spins. Something in a spin. Ready, stop.
Stop at Virgin Islands, Sam.
Go.
That trip to the Virgin Islands is worth 2,612. You're in first place with 4,662, one spin left.
Well, I have no choice. I gotta
right.
play. Okay, let's go. Big bucks. I really need big bucks to beat Pam. Big bucks. Ready, stop.
Stop at $1,500. 6,000, 1,662, Sam. First place for now. It's up to you, Pam.
Okay,
1923 spin.
Do it. Yes. Hey, big bucks. Motorboat is fine. And stop.
Stop at $800.
Yes,
2720.
Yes.
Second place.
Go.
Two spin.
Spin. Come on, big bucks.
$100 separates you
stop.
And Sam.
Yes.
Stop at 1750. Yes. 4470. Pam, let's chat for a moment. You have about, about $1,700 to go to catch up to Sam, to beat him. If you can do that in this spin, you'll win the game. If you don't, Sam will win it. If you whammy, Sam wins it. You can pass it to Sam. If he whammies, you win the game. You're going for it, Pam and Sam.
I'm going to go for it.
Pam and Sam, here they go.
I'm going to go
for it. Pam and Sam, hand in hand.
Big Buff, this is serious business.
Pam and Sam, who's on the lam? At French Chateau Country. That trip, Pam, is worth $2,494. And you did it. You're the champ with $6,964. And we'll come back and drop to you right after these words. Today's big pressure luck winner, Pam, was $6,964. And Pam, the illustrious one, Rod Roddy, will tell you about what you won. Rod, go for it.
Right again, Peter. Pam, you have won a pearl bracelet. The Michael C. Cena Company presents this high-luster triple standard match cultured pearl bracelet with 14-karat gold clasp and dividers from the Michael C. Cena Company collection. And Pam, you have won a 10-day holiday in France. Fly from Los Angeles to Europe, where you'll enjoy your fully assorted Globus Gateway Motorboat Motorcoach Tour. ride through the beautiful French countryside of Brittany and Normandy and explore fascinating Paris from Globus Gateway Tours. That prize totals $3,044. Combined with the $3,920 in cash you won, gives you a grand total fan of $6,964. Congratulations.
Well done, Pam. $6,964. Rod was so overcome by emotion that he got all choked up. Huh, Rod?
Yeah, it was the motorboat tour that got me.
Rod's having a good time. Now, Pam, I kidded both
what?
You and Sam about your children, etc. You really have two daughters. Do you have their picture?
Of course.
Let's see their picture. And their names are?
This is Sarah, and this is Lauren.
Oh, so cute.
And
very
this is Tim.
Cute. And that's Tim. That's not a son.
That's
a husband.
That's my husband.
That's a husband. I understand. A full suit. Okay, Pam, well done. Now, congratulations. Jerry?
Yeah.
You have no reason to be upset. You're leaving us with $32,300.
Yes, Jerry!
Congratulations. You've been a lot of fun. Enjoy it. Have a good time. Sam, thanks for being with us. We've got some nice prizes for you.
Okay, I'll
Before we leave, I have one goodie here from Mr. Howard Truex of Ashland, Ohio. He's going to work for the CBS promotion department. I like viewing on TV your game. It couldn't have a better name. Press Your Luck is a pleasant to view. Contestants having fun and winning big bucks a few. Although the whammies mean loss of money, contestants laugh because they're funny. And though some contestants may be sad, hardly any of them really get mad. Easy come and easy go, for that's part of the fun of the show. There's not a better time to spend the day or a nicer, pleasanter game to play. Thank you, Howard. Until next time, this is Peter Tamarkin saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.
Member of our studio audience will receive a sports ensemble featuring Kangaroos, the athletic shoes with pockets, plus lightweight nylon running shorts and top, and all-game X suit from Kangaroos. And here's what we have for our departing contestants. Ready Light, rechargeable light, is always charged, hanging right where you can find it. Ready Light from First Alert, because your family comes first. Plus, Mazola No Stick, the light spray that takes the fat out of frying, save calories, and make cleanup easy with Mazola No Stick. And Rental of the Rug Doctor, the steam carpet cleaner with a vibrating brush, is available for rent nationwide. Remember, there's only one Rug Doctor, Steam and Mad at Dirt. Also, Chico's Don Rice Cakes, packed for freshness, tasty, nutritious, and still only 35 calories. Chico's Don rice cakes instead of bread. And sleep like a dream with this clock radio. High-tech, super compact design includes blue fluorescent display and brightness control. Also, ice cream is very good, but with rich, delicious Hershey's chocolate syrup, it's very, very good. Hershey's syrup, the best thing that ever happened to ice cream.
This could be Bud Grant, the head of CBS. Hello?
Hello?
Yes, who's this, please? This is Press Your Luck. Do you have the right number?
Yeah, this is Sylvester.
Sylvester?
Yeah, certainly it's Sylvester. Suffering suck attack. Anybody knows that.
Well, I thought it was Daffy Duck that had used that expression.
No, Daffy Duck steals from me all the time. And I said suck attack because that's a delicious... beans and corn mixed together.
Yeah, one of my favorite dishes.
That's delicious.
Well, I hope I, you know, we didn't offend any of the other characters and people that you work with.
No, they're all here and they're all listening to what I have to say.
Oh, who's there with you?
Oh, there's all kinds of people here. Here's little Speedy Gonzalez. You know him, that little Mexican fellow that says, "See, my name is Speedy Gonzalez, best muscle on me, so I think she's waving his head, give it to the muscle, I think, yeah, pay, pay, andale, andale, andale."
I do remember him, yes.
Oh, certainly you do.
What are you having, a kind of a party or a reunion or what?
Oh, they're always with me. I don't know, I can't get rid of them.
I'm glad you called because we wouldn't want to do something on the show that was wrong, and...
No, you're always right. Everybody knows that. You're always okay.
Well, I appreciate that.
You know what you should have done? You should have called my office.
Next time, we'll call your office and when we have any of these kinds of questions, and please accept our apologies, and we will give all these players another chance.
Well, that's okay. Even my wife still knows it's me that's suffering fuck of trash.
Well, I appreciate that, Sylvester, and I wish you good luck in some respects in all your endeavors, except, of course, getting Tweety Bird. And once again, I thank you for calling, and we will definitely call your office when we have any one of these situations happen again.
Oh, there's one guy that wants to say goodbye to you.
Oh, okay.
Come on over here, boy.
Yeah, you will. So long, CD, Columbia, Broad, so long, that's all, folks.
Thanks a lot. Goodbye, Morgan.
Bye-bye.
Wow! The whole gang called us. Well, we're going to have all of these people give them another chance, and we'll do that until next time. Tune in tomorrow for another edition of Looney Tunes. Until then, this is Peter DeMorgan saying thanks for pressing your luck. Bye-bye.